birthday as he continues to chase Kareem Abdul-Jabbar to become the NBA's all-time leading scorer. And the Clippers have only had Kawhi Leonard and Paul George on the